Aishwarya Rai and Abhishek Bachchan's child is on her way to becoming a little fashionista. Move over Suri Cruz, Aradhya Bachchan is here. The youngest member of the Bachchan household, Aishwarya Rai and Abhishek Bachchan's daughter, is garnering attention for her fashion statements. The little girl was seen last night at the Mumbai airport in leopard print pants already and baby oogs. How cute is that? She sported a pink jacket and a matching hair clip. Judging from all her public appearances so far, we can safely say that Aradhya will most likely spend her childhood being a girly girl in little frocks, pins and hair bands, funky bracelets, pretty shoes, bags, hats and maybe even a fashionable pink high-end handphone. When she was a little child, we saw her in adorable baby frocks and flowery headbands, and that almost was a trademark now. She's also gone ethnic in a red and gold traditional outfit. When she's traveling though, Aradhya is most often in pink and white lights and tees for comfy frocks, holding firmly onto her mama as she rides in a baby sling in Ash's arms. We sure would have liked to see her in a baby car seat like the one Aamir Khan's son Azad Rao Khan was seated in, remember? But now that Aradhya is a big girl, we are waiting to see what her personal style will develop into. After all, little kids also exercise their choice. What do you think of Beti B. Aradhya's style quotient?